was in a panic. He ran, he charged down, and he put four bullets through a closed door.
If his intention was, I want to kill you, then he's guilty of murder.
What was going through his mind at the time he fired those shots?